Go.
食飯。
So the wood is a bit different, right? We only on the safari water tour for the Chinese New Year version. It's my first time on the water tour. Yeah, and we will go along the Victoria Harbour. So it's like 1 hour ferry, 1 hour, and then it's only $122, like super good price. And then here, like, you can see, got like refreshment, you buy a VLT and a water. So I think it's perfect, everyone wants to know about it. So we start from TST, usually like ding, that's like, oh, you arrive in one time. But this will keep going until we'll see Causeway Bay. They are the Tonawana that's going to Causeway Bay. So this is Public Library, and this is like where people they park their yacht. This is the Tonawana Park. This is the only one that is for people to go into this 維港嘅咁啊 ，around like 100米。不過係唔係咁中意呢個公園？呢個 nothing to see in this park really。呢個係啟德啦，跟住然之後咧，呢個以前咧就係舊機場嗰條最長嗰條跑道啦，咁啊。
好緊啦，好粗咁。
哋做呢個工作啦，去保養翻條繩嘅。
Recommend this trip is $120 Hong Kong dollar. You do more than an hour through the harbor. They explain you all the buildings that around the harbor. You go to from Central to Kai Tak, and after you go out to a little further out than the M Plus. You do a loop about the harbor. And really interesting, they show you how they repair the roads. You will see it in the video. Really worth it. For 100 Hong Kong dollars, you spend the afternoon in a boat. It's really nice.